Greeting, greeting, this is Mark Brown. We're going to be looking at how we can actually search for our video, or we can write a comment, and or we can subscribe. Right, I'm going to be taking you through that here. Right here, you can come right here and open Google Chrome, or you can open the Edge. But I'm going to open it right here in my taskbar. And if you notice here, show you different types of email account, but I want to go directly to YouTube. But if you notice up here, apps, map, email, and YouTube, I'm going to click directly on YouTube. So when I click on YouTube, it will bring up this particular area, right? But if I click on this particular video here, you notice it will play, right? And if you notice, if I come over here and I scroll up some more, and I click here on the subscribe button, you notice it says I have to sign in before I do that. So in order for you to sign in to do that, you're going to come all the way here, notice the sign in, you're going to click. When you click, you're going to take it to this here. So you're going to click on account. When you click on the account, you're going to put in the password. When you put in the password, you're going to click next. So now you finish with next, you take it directly back into the YouTube. Alright, there you go. So I take it directly back here. Alright, so very important. Right here, so let me scroll up a bit here. So if you notice right here, sure. That is actually subscribe already, but if you come in and you want to subscribe, when you click on it like that, right? Let me give you an example. When you click that, alright, now this is self-visit. That is show that you want to subscribe. Just click on the subscribe button like that. And when you click on subscribe, you're going to come over here to the bell. When you click on the bell, what you see? All, you see personalities and you see none. You click on all. When you click on all, what will happen is that every notification or every new video come out, you will get it. And if you want to write a comment, you can come all the way right here. You know this way, add a public comment. You can actually click right there. And then you can just put in something and say, good. Good video. Alright, so when I do that, you're going to scroll up a little that you can actually see it so far. Notice right here, the comments, you're going to click on that. Good. And if you notice right here, so you can actually give it a thumbs up right here. That's exactly how you go about doing that. But then again, now if you want to give it to your friend, you can click it right here and actually share it to your friend. So when you click on share, this is what comes. You can actually share it to WhatsApp, you can share it to Facebook, here Twitter, right here, you can actually share it to email. Show you right here that I can actually copy it right here and put it to your browser. Very important, right? You can actually email it, you can actually put it to the WhatsApp right here. So very important. So if you click on the WhatsApp, definitely what will happen, this is what come up, right? So show that it actually can open. So I will go back with this particular one. So very important. So if you have it on the desktop, you can actually do that to the same. Right, so very important. So if you want to go to the email, you click it to the email side here, right? And definitely, you notice it kind of bring up a section. When I finish, you notice if I click on this section, I notice there are several more here to bring up. Right, so I'm going to click right here, and then you're going to close it. So if I, when you're watching it, now you're going to scroll a bit more, I want to come up on the screen. You notice this particular area, click like that. When you click, you notice, bring up on the screen, notice start up here, this is a stop it. You notice right here, this preview to the next video. This is a turn on the volume. So if you play it, you have to pay attention to the power next to this, mean that it actually here. But if you come all the way right in here, so you notice and scroll to the detail. When you come here, you notice auto play icon is on, right? You can actually pay to the next one. This now you can actually put on the caption. And this now you can gain a setting, but this icon is right here. So a smart TV, you can click this and this will divert it to the TV. And this is what actually takes it off full screen. But if you come right up here, if you notice, click right here to watch data, right here show that you can actually share. So if I come right here, so I click. Right, you notice it come right back here. Very important. So I hope you have learned something from this particular video. So remember to share, like, write a comment. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.